My name is Kelsey McGie, and I work for General Mills. I was a senior in high school, and my FFA advisor had talked to me about going into agronomy, but I wanted something with a little bit more of engineering and math and science based. So he suggested milling science. There were several folks from my hometown that graduated in milling. So I went to K-State, enrolled in Principles of Milling, and here I am working for General Mills 3 years later. So.